In the fight for cancer, I'm fighting for a cause. I'm fighting for people that have cancer that may be devastated, that need support, that need communication, that need people around them that love them and that need a sense of survival, a sense that they're not alone, and that they can beat this. I'm fighting for cure, in hopes that this disease can be cured, and fighting for hope. And hope is the number one thing. You need hope to get through devastating situations.